There we go.
National delivery. Shit.
Ooh.
Came in there so fast. Can we go ahead and give you a winch?
No, I should be alright.
Chuck's a beast. See how much bigger yours looks just with having the box on the back?
I know.
What was this mission? Or do I have to be in there to activate this mission?
Yeah, we have to be in there to activate it.
This turn's brutal.
Same with this, there's like a big like indent here. I'm scared to flip her.
Like, yeah, right into that tree.
Yeah. Just push close to the tree, it should be fine. Maybe,
I just gotta watch my crane.
Caught up on the branches like I just did. Yeah, that trailer's gonna get stuck on her.
Try to do a release and a winch.
There we go. It's how to turn her. Sat for too long. It's fucking lucky. Big indent on the right side. Shouldn't be too bad though. Got a little bit of a water crossing coming up too. Some dropped cargo from that one mission.
Oh, it's still there.
Yeah.
Brad, do you got any extra gas?
Yeah, I got some in my bag. Do you need it before we cross? Oh, okay.
I think I can make this. Are we even gonna have a gas truck there, or do you think after we get...
Well, there is a trailer thing there that I can pick up a little scout fueler. Ooh. I want to go more right on this part. I'm pretty stuck here. There you go.
Sweet. I think the less gas definitely affects your power too, because when I was just on low gas there, I can pull myself up and then you up and I can pull myself.
Oh really? I think that affected.
Shouldn't. My tank was blinking right though.
Yeah.
It's a lot harder on fuel with this crane on. I also didn't fill it.
Oh yeah, you were sitting outside the trailer.
Oh yeah, true. Some daytime, like all my videos end up being in the night.
I know.
Pretty much how the game goes, though.
Ooh, this is fucking. Might want to pull up on the right. Oh, yeah, I usually go around this one. I totally forgot where we were.
You go up on the hill towards the house?
Yeah. That's if you want to do that, and I'll back out of here. Just do this. It's better. Wow, looks like I'm fucking mud pile there. Yeah. I got dangerous water level a couple times there. Don't want to grab onto that one. I want to grab onto the farther one. I'll pull up ahead a little bit and try to help you winch out.
She's deep, eh?
Yeah.
Stuck.
But can you grab on the back of my trailer?
She's going to your truck, I'm not sure.
Oh, it is connected, okay. I wasn't sure, I didn't see like a thing or anything. Probably check my map. Okay, we're close. It's a little bit farther. You're good, right? Okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Pavement.
Right, I mean it.
Oh.
Might be okay. Sir Zoomer.
Sorry.
Sure.
Yep. Okay. They're just swimming.
She's bouncing.
Alright, I'll go in through first. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Alright, I'm out of your way.
Hopefully they're not too much swampy areas. We gotta go through these little...
No, it's like a... It's pretty much a straight road right to it. It's not too bad. Start the task. Yeah, Hunter Bob's Bridge.
truck was like stuck in that box for some reason. That's weird. It's like all out of gear and the e-brake was off. That fuel trailer didn't say that it brought.
No.
You have to bring them around.
Alright, there's the first one, and then I think you just gotta drop off the next load. I don't know if you can get around me. No. I probably should have pulled up and then you got this one, I got the next one. I would have been smarter, but... And once we finish this bridge, cool.
Yo, Brad, it's gotta go to the other side.
Really?
Yeah.
That's stupid as fuck. Oh my god. Why? That's so dumb.
No.
Okay. That's not bad. I'm gonna go grab a scout trailer. Actually, no, there's a big fuel carrier semi trailer just on the path that we have to take. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's why I couldn't move. I was fucking attached, so. Here, I'll wait here for you. Unless you're trying to cross.
I'm trying to go through.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty much Winch Point City, though, but.
Saw this trailer. How are you on gas right now? Oh yeah, you're making it. You want me to loop around to give you something to winch onto to get onto that road? Easy. Yeah.